uncle looked like Spike Lee. Preschool days, I was told, do the right thing. I slowly became a victim of needless suffering. If I recall right, my clock's right, I'm out at 3:35. It goes back farther when father bought hologram Jordans past 95. I need to defy gravity thus far, living in hell with expectations higher. In high school, you taught to be fly or be a fly by giants who don't cry for weaklings. My thought to having more helps me sleep with haunted feelings of not feeling complete. I used to be ashamed, but I laced on my feet. I blame the 13s, only pay I touch to this day. Free me from conceit, anxiety, and the pain of talking shoe releases. I'm striving on releasing pieces of me, but all the times I felt left out must be the lack of why my dick stayed in the drought. Should I let go and start to drown? How you see me? Tell me how you see me. When mirrors only reflect what you want to see. Believe me,
Marcus, always do the right thing, and that's the truth. Tell the truth, never compromise, stay true to you. You win some, you lose some, at least that's what my mom and daddy said. Now, never let the attention get to your head, just listen, never shit in your own bed. Face your fears as you climb high and always say what's on your mind. No, I'm not mad, I'm just passionate. Take this life lesson and live present moment. In the end, you're gonna do what you gotta do. Just understand the consequences of your actions. Book 2.
When it all falls down, it'll fall into place. Talking real world shit, but still, no one relates, cause my attitude is fuck the system. And a lot of homies don't graduate from hallways, plus my homework's missing when it's time to collect. But nobody check, that shit so I jet. With a click, creeping off campus, too stubborn to make it. I'm saying quit acting like my shit don't stink. Spending monthly hoping to boost self-esteem. Uncertainties manifest, buying what I don't need. Getting stuck on these momentary feelings and emptiness from my past is catching up to me. Strand towards hypocrisies, I say what I mean and mean what I say. Tying my own rope, I didn't wanna hang with those lames in my first class. So I'm living life today like it's my last. It's 12 plus 8 plus 6 equals 26. That means I got 6 months to make it happen, trying to stay faced. But I'm losing my faith, being left alone when most kids my age couldn't exercise control.
Marcus, always do the right thing, and that's the truth. You tell the truth, never compromise, stay true to you. You win some, you lose some, at least that's what my mom and daddy said. Now, never let the attention get to your head, just listen, never shit in your own bed. Face your fears as you climb high and always say what's on your mind. No, I'm not mad, I'm just passionate. Take this life lesson and live present moment. In the end, you're gonna do what you gotta do, just understand.